I'm Anja. I was born in Moldova. I grew up in the south of Italy. My mother decided to cut them when I was six. Later, it was very hard to them grow. It's similar to me because it reminds me a bit of my origins. I say something, it's alive. I think that beauty is more in nature, in kindness and things like this. When I saw myself the first time in the mirror, I could see myself in a new way.